Here we are, late May, lowest tide of the year. I'm going to do a pan back and forth. You can see in front of us now large amounts of eelgrass, which is the lush waterborne grass that is the food source for many, many small fish and small products. This is the tide, is way out from the rocks up to the gazebo into the sun in the early morning, and then we'll come back, pan down here across the oh, there's Brynna, and you can see the large amount of sand we have here on this gorgeous day at low tide.